Steve McMahon ran the show at Griffin Park. Swindon's player manager failed to reappear for the second half, but by then the damage had been done. Wayne O'Sullivan hammered them in front. His first senior goal, and one to remember. A well-organised defence has been the key to Swindon's success. They've conceded just one goal in five matches. Steve Finney completed the afternoon's work. They now lead the division after an impressive away display.